The other piece of this case that is still ongoing is the five individuals who claim to have had cell phone video of that incident that was confiscated by deputies locally. County of Kern on behalf of five people who claim to have recorded the confrontation between Silva and law enforcement. The suit claims deputies unlawfully detained those witnesses and improperly took their cell phones.